much money do you need per day while vacationing in Vietnam? In this video, we provide our best guesstimate at how much it would cost per day for three different types of solo travelers. Budget travelers, $25 per day. Budget travelers could enjoy Vietnam on $25 per day and even less. This includes up to $10 for a bed in a dormitory, up to $2 for a meal on the street, some app hail motorbike taxi rides, a couple of entry fees for tourist sites, and a few cheap beers. Outside the major cities, you can find dorms for $5. Banh mi on the street are rarely over $1. Vietnamese street coffee is less than $1. Local bus fares are usually less than 50 cents. Budget flights between cities start at $40. Buses between cities can be half that price. Mid-range traveler, $60 to $100 per day. The average traveler to Vietnam can travel comfortably for $60 to $100 per day. A clean private hotel room in the big cities can cost $20 a night. You could eat both international and local food in restaurants starting at $10 per meal. A night out in mid-range bars could cost you between $20 and $40. With this budget, you could travel locally by app hail car or taxi. Comfortable commercial flights between cities start at $60. High-end traveler, over $400 per day. To travel through Vietnam in luxury, you'll need to spend $400 or more per day, but you could easily spend thousands. A night at a five-star hotel in Ho Chi Minh City starts at $120, but the most expensive villas in the top resorts can get up to $10,000 per night. Dining in upscale restaurants could cost you hundreds of dollars. For transport, you could rent a car with an English-speaking driver for around $100 a day. Chartered flights are also available between cities. Did you find this video helpful? Follow XO Tours for more Vietnam travel tips.